is a solar windmill.
Here is the solar panel and here is the motor, and I've used wires to connect the solar panel with the motor. And when sunlight falls onto this solar panel, the motor starts to run and the blades start moving. Now I'm going to show you exactly how. Look, it's starting. It's moving like this. And this won't work if you don't keep it in sunlight. And it will only work if sunlight falls onto this black tube.